All right, guys. So I'm about to get my rabbits their third weigh-in. I just got a scale, but I wasn't able to get the first and the second one because I didn't have my phone on me. I forgot to grab it, and I was already weighing them, so I couldn't. It wouldn't have been worth it to go back inside and get it. But I'm able to get the third one for you guys. So, so what I'm going to do, you see I got the weight sheet right here, and each number corresponds to the position of each compartment of the cage, and it shows which rabbit has which weight. I'm pretty sure y'all know what I mean. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with number one, which is that rabbit down there, and then work my way to the right, all the way to number five. So, yeah. All right. Go ahead and set the phone down, get the first rabbit. Oops. There we go. Turn on the scale. Come here, bud. Just so that way they get used to me. I need to handle them as much as possible now, because you're gonna have to get used to being handled by the time I take them to show. So yeah. Okay. Let's see. Alright, let's get in the scale. Okay, whoop. There we go. Okay. 3 pounds, 11 ounces. Okay. Let's check the cage. There you go. Ooh. All right. So far it's steady. Okay, let's put you in the scale. There you go. Good. 3 pounds, 10 ounces. Okay. There we go. All right. Okay. Wow, your ears are getting dark. Getting some good. Yeah, this guy's getting some good coloration to him. Pounds, 10 ounces. Okay.
There we go. 3 pounds.
Some good coloration too. Pounds, 12 ounces. Last but not least. Alright, come on, bud. Hey, it's alright. And you're starting to get colored. Pounds, 10 ounces. There you go. All right. Let's see here. They're pretty accurate still. They're pretty accurate. All right. Let's turn off the scale. Here we go. Okay. All right. All right. And that was weigh-in number 3. Again, sorry I couldn't get the first two. But from now on, I'll make sure I get every weigh-in. Alright, I'll see you guys later.